whole point of this is our arms are burning red hot. And our arms and our legs are burning.
These people right here.
Gente, mira. What I'm saying, since our arms are burning, our legs are burning, we're dying here. We're gonna do these bear walk. We're using these, we're gonna drag our feet.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna drag our feet all the way down over here. Yeah. Down back this way. Same thing how we started with 1 minute here. We're gonna finish and start 1 minute here. Our goal is 3 rounds. We could do 4. We could do 4, but our goal is 3. 4 is the champion goal.
Don't tell them that.
Why not?
Just annoy all that.
Okay.
Don't talk about we could do 4.
Alright, cool.
So
cool,
what
cool.
Are we doing there? Clean stuff.
Alright, we're gonna do bear walks using
bear
these.
Bear walks.
Using these, we're gonna drag our feet all the way down and back.
Right.
Finish with the row 1 minute.
1 minute. So we're gonna do 3 sets of that, right?
3 sets of that.
And that's what champions do. It's 3 sets.
Champions, okay, campeones.
You go first.
I go first. Ah! Let's do this. Let's do these. Let's do that. You see the way I turn? Do the same.
It's like a lizard. You turn like a lizard.
Oh yeah.
Like a dragon.
Or a dragon tail.
It's like a dragon right here. Like a dragon. Look. I'll be more like a hippopotamus when I do it.
Here.
Straight in, let's go.
Can you stretch?
Stretch. I'm the king of not stretching.
You don't want to pull anything. You got one last, Jimmy. It's very, very, very very important that we don't get not a lot of rest in between our workouts. It helps our endurance, and it helps us physically and mentally too. This is all a mental workout too. It helps you go, it helps you keep pushing. Motivation is the key. Seamus right here is a good motivator. Man, I could have not done this without him here today. But he's a good motivator, and we do not stop. We keep going, we keep going. It's very, very important. And also very important to keep stretching. Stretch when you, if you do feel like resting, then stretch. Keep going, keep the body moving. That's very important.
I'm also a death motivator because he's shouting in my ear.
Ah! Actually, it makes him angry, so that's good. It helps him keep pushing.
There you go. There you go, get angry. It's a solo. There you go. There you go, Sammy.
Vamos, solo. There you go.
Solo part two.
If I get him angry, pushes him harder.